what we're going to do, the way we're going to enter the water, we're going to step down here.
Yeah, yeah.
What we can do, we can actually jump as far as we can.
Yeah.
All right, with your fins around your chest, into the water, we're going to do the same thing. We already know how much weight you guys are going to be wearing.
Yeah, yeah.
We'll make sure that all the equipment is working properly. And we go down, single file. We're going to start setting up our line right over there. Okay, still in open water. We connect it to Kukulkan. We pass the restriction. All right. And we continue with the line. And on the way back, we're going to pick up our line. All right.
Okay.
Beautiful light entrances in this in Kukulkan. If we have enough air, yeah, we can continue and do a little bit of chacmo.
The chacmo goes over
that way.
Yeah.
All right. But same procedure, one behind the other. Okay. But we are going to enter helocline. In this, to avoid having zero visibility, what we're going to do, instead of staying right behind the person in front of you, if you start experiencing the helocline, move a little bit. If you're going to be behind me to the right, you're going to move a little bit to the left, okay? Still leaving those 6 feet in between each other. If you stay right behind the person in front of you, obviously the person in front of you is mixing both waters, so you're getting zero visibility, okay? The other thing that we need to do to be able to cross down completely to the salt water, you have to release some air from your BCD, breathe out, so the salt water allows you to cross down. If you do not do so, the salt water is going to give you a hard time, all right? You can try to swim down, but it's going to pull you back up, all right? In the helocline, whenever
where are we going to hit the helocline the first time?
As soon as we grab the Kukulkan line, after 25 meters, we're going to start experiencing the helocline. All right.
So we're going to transition down into the salt water and stay there for a while.
We're going to stay right there for about 8 to 10 minutes. Okay. Then we're going to start going to the other side where we have some beautiful light entrances. Beautiful, beautiful light entrances. Right there, if I can get some footage of you guys, would be great. So if I go forward, if I go in front of you a little bit and turn around, keep on coming normally, okay? Like that, I can get some footage.
Okay.
Okay? Yeah. Same air consumption.
Yeah.
One third to go in, one third to come out, one third for any emergencies, okay? I kind of already know your consumption. By minute 25, you already consume one third. So our dive is going to be in between 45, 50 minutes, mm-hmm. Okay? Any questions, any doubts?
On the entrance here, tell me what we're doing.
We're going to walk down here, fins around your chest, regulating your mouth, mask around your neck, and just jump as far as you can, since there's nobody here yet, okay?
We can jump beyond this?
Yeah. I will do it first, and then you obviously
that's
just give me enough
deep
room.
Is that right there?
Right over there,
you
it's about,
there. Yeah.
Right there is about 2.5 meters, 3 meters. I mean, the visibility right here is just
that's
spectacular.
Two and a half, three meters.
Yeah. Where the rock goes down right there? Yeah.
And what about over there?
Over there, you're at 5 meters already.
I'm a little concerned about
that. I'll do it first, and if you still feel uncomfortable, what you can do, you can walk through here, okay? But obviously, it's a lot easier to twist your ankle
Why couldn't you, you can't just scoot down and stand on that rock and then step in from there?
Or what you can do, you can just turn around, okay? Don't bend your knees. What you're gonna do, you can just let yourself go. Okay?
What?
I'll do it first.
always greener in somebody else's lake. You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more is you looking for? Under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's better, don't want it's waiter. Take it from me. Up on the shore, they work all day. Out in the sun, they slave away. While we devote food and to floating under the sea. Down here all the fish is happy, as off through the waves they roll.
The fish on the land is happy, they stand to play in the roll.
But the ship, the bull is lucky, day in for a boss of bit.
One day when the boss gets hungry,
guess who gon' be on the plate?
Oh,
oh. Under the sea,
under the sea,
under the sea,
under the sea.
Nobody beat us, fry us and eat us in fricassee. We want the land folk love to cook. Under the sea, we on the hook. We got no troubles, life is the bubbles under the sea.
Under the sea,
under the sea. Since life is sweet, yeah, we got the beat, yeah, naturally.
Under the sea,
even the sturgeon under it. They get the earth and start to play. You play the flute, the card, play the harp, the plate, play the bass, and they sound and sharp. The bass, play the bass, the jump, play the tub. The flute is the duke of soul. The ray, he can play the links on the strings. The trout rocking out, the black fish is in. The smell and the sprite, they go where it's at. They know that blowfish blow.
Start turning around or just cutting the time in half, and we should be out by 1000 psi. We can always see the light from the outside. We're always going to be following a line. This is the position that we need. We do not want to stir up any sediment.
When do I have a grimace?
This is
smiling,
whenever
I'm smiling.
Here and this one is already worried because it's probably penetrating.
Oh, he's off
the
line.
Kid.
Okay. All right.
Yes. And we're always going to be passing through places where there's enough room for two people to go side by side. We do not go through any restrictions right here. Okay, and we do not penetrate into the cave.
Yeah.
All right. Yeah. Let's go ahead and walk down.
Yeah. I have to work on the grimace, though. Oh, look at the color of the water.
Yeah. This place. That's why it's called
these places are like, they are a little bit magical, you know? I mean, normal people don't even see things like this with a surface. You know what I mean? I mean, just walking down here, it's like, I've been there.
That's why this place is named Taj Mahal. Clear water. That's exactly what it means. Yes. Now you know why. Yep. So now the way we're going to enter the water, we're going to hold on to the rope. Nice and slow. We're going to walk down, fins in your left arm. We walk down, we walk all the way down, and we put our fins on in the water. Same procedure. Once we're in the water, we're going to make sure that everything's working properly.
Yeah.
We're going to go down.
Where's the entrance?
At the entrance is right there. We're going to drop right there. Okay, the line starts right over there. Do you see the red arrow with the yellow line?
Yeah.
And it ends right over there.
So it goes around like that?
It goes, yeah, all the way back.
Man, it's hard to even see. That it's more than...
Right here, we're going to drop about 12 meters right away. Okay, we're going to penetrate. We're going to start going down into
the
helicopter.
Are you saying it's under there?
Right here. Boom.
There,
we go down.
Going down, yeah.
Yeah. Remember, we're going to be directly, we're going to go down into the helocline. So we want to move a little bit to the side.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
We're going to start following the line. Then we're going to go to a very nice room. Then we're going to hit the sugar bowl. In the sugar bowl, you're going to see some very nice light entrances right there also.
Okay.
We just keep on following the line.
You okay?
Rule of thirds, one third to go in, one third to come out, one third for any emergencies. Maximum depth right here is going to be 14 meters. Dive time, same thing, in between 45, 55 minutes. Okay?
Yeah.
Any questions, any doubts? Good.
That tree is holding up the entire overhang.
Yeah. Yeah, don't cut that tree down.
No.
¿Cómo se llama nuestro cuate?
Se llama Juanito.
Juanito.
This is a million-dollar shot.
Camera shot.
always greener in somebody else's lake. You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around ya, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around ya, what more is ya looking for? Under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's better, don't want it's waiter, take it from me. Up on the shore, they work all day. Out in the sun, they slave away. While me devoting food and floating under the sea. Down here, all the fish is happy. As off through the waves, they roll.
The fish on the land, they happy. They said, cause they in the pool.
A fish in the pool is lucky. Day in for a boss of it.
One day when the boss gets hungry.
Yes, you gon' be on the plate. Under the sea. Nobody beat us, fry us and eat us in fricassee.
Under the sea.
We were the land folk love to cook. Under the sea, we off the hook. We got no troubles, life is the bubbles. Under the sea.
Under the sea.
Under the sea. Since life is sweet here, we got the beat here, naturally.
Under the sea.
Even the surgeon and the ray, they can hear them start to play. We've got a spirit, you better hear it under the sea. Then you play the flute, the card, play the harp, the blades, play the bass, and the sound and sharp, the bass, play the bass, the jump, play the tub. The flute is a duke of soul. The ray, he can play the lings on the strings, the drum rocking out the black fish is in. The smell and the sprite, they go where it's at. We know that blowfish blows. Nail here, know how to wail here. That's what is hot under the water.